In this video, I'm going to be going over how to sign up with Hostinger step by step from start to finish. I'll also be providing you with a Hostinger promo code to enter at checkout so you can save some money on your Hostinger web hosting purchase. Along with the Hostinger hosting discount, you'll receive a free domain name on select plans, in which I'll cover in this video. Let's get started with the Hostinger sign up tutorial on how to sign up with Hostinger web hosting. The first thing you want to do to sign up in Hostinger is to click the link in the description below so you can be taken to Hostinger and so you can take advantage of the Hostinger discount. I've included the promo code to enter at checkout with the link. The Hostinger promo code is always updated to reflect the best discount savings. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I receive a commission from Hostinger at no extra cost to you. Plus, you'll get an awesome Hostinger discount. Once you click the link in the description below, you'll be on the Hostinger Shared Hosting Plans page. Scroll down and you'll see three different plans you can choose from. The Hostinger promo code I provided with the link in the description will actually save you even more money than you see being listed here. You'll see the Single Shared Hosting. The Single Shared Hosting plan is great for beginners and is best if you're only going to have one website. This plan doesn't include a free domain name. The next plan is the Premium Shared Hosting plan. And this plan is a popular plan as it includes up to 100 websites and a free domain name on any of Hostinger's annual plans. This plan allows up to 25,000 visitors per month. The Business Shared Hosting plan comes with up to 100 websites and a free domain name on any of Hostinger annual plans, just like the Premium Shared Hosting plan. This plan is good if you're going to have a large number of site visitors to your site, as this plan includes up to 100,000 visitors per month. This plan also includes free daily backups of your site. Once you decide on a plan, click the Select button. For this tutorial, I'm going to choose the Single Shared Hosting plan. You'll now see the different terms you can choose for your Hostinger web hosting purchase. Let's add in the Hostinger promo code so you can save even more money than what is showing here. Scroll down to where you see Total. You'll see Have a Coupon Code. Click this and enter the promo code I provided with the link in the description. Click the plus icon. If you scroll back up to the top, you'll now see the additional discount savings showing. You'll notice you'll get the greatest discount with the 48-month term. If you went with the Premium or Business Shared Hosting plan, you'll get a free domain name with a 12, 24, or 48-month term. Scroll down to the Create Your Account section, input an email, or create a login with your Facebook, GitHub, or Google account. Next, you'll select a payment method. You can choose to pay via credit or debit card with the credit card option, PayPal, CoinGate, Google Pay, or Apple Pay. If you choose to pay via credit card, enter your card information and click Submit Secure Payment. If you chose one of the other payment options, click the Submit Secure Payment button and you'll now be able to continue paying by the method you chose. You'll now receive an email with your receipt and login details to the Hostinger dashboard so you can begin creating your site. That's all there is to it. You've successfully signed up with Hostinger Web Hosting. I hope you enjoyed this Hostinger sign-up tutorial. Thanks for watching. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more hosting video tutorials. Leave us a comment. We love hearing from you.